In the summer of 1998, UC Santa Cruz students engaged in a long-distance collaboration with professional designers around the planet to build a virtual campus in cyberspace.
Hi, my name is Chad Rooney, and I was the head of student building for the virtual UC Santa Cruz project. Cal College was the first college that we ended up building, and very much a learning experience because of that. I think we went through a lot of barriers, and I think our experience building that college really helped out in our further efforts on the other campuses. One of the things that really strikes me in the Cal complex that we built is this archway or entryway to the college, in that every time I walk around in the real world Cal, I'm just impressed by how, what a striking replica we've created.
My name is Marion McNamee. My friends all call me Sun. I helped put together the PAN of Santa Cruz, which was, as far as we know, the first true to reality PAN of a real world inside of a virtual world.
Hi, I'm Anita Roy Dobbs, and I worked on Stevenson with Henrik G. It was really great working with him. I hadn't set foot on Stevenson myself, so when I was doing the documentation, it was detective work. What are we going to need? What will I need to look at when I'm building this piece by piece? And certainly Henrik needed a lot more information than that. He was never going to set foot on the campus.
Designers used the VUCSC team's digital documentation and real campus textures to design more than 800 custom modules. Here, you see students moving the well-known Stevenson bench by right-clicking the object.
What excites me the most about virtual worlds is the possibility for collaborative learning. The worlds themselves are great venues for sharing knowledge and information and presenting any kind of reports. So it really serves teachers who want to deliver content. It really serves students who want to show off their research.
I'm asking what she thinks of the storyboards. Are they sufficient? We just started with about 5 storyboards.
Hi, got the documentation and everything looks okay.
Great, Zig. Henrik, how about you? Will the pans help?
Yes, the pans will help. Could we get more close-ups of the Stevenson Library, though?
I guess I would just really like to stress the importance of these virtual worlds and the human contact made in them. These aren't just chat rooms, but rather a shared space in cyberspace where people can meet and have a collaboration.
I went all the way up to the top and you could jump up and look and see the pan and like see the ocean, and it was like, wow. And I thought, this world is amazing. I can't believe that we did this.